paid the traveler to stay in the city of Jericho till he was healed. That was who the true neighbor was. Out of all three of these people, the priest, the Levite, and the Samaritan, who do you think was the true neighbor? And find out at Godly Place.